everyone. I'm animal trainer Molly O'Neill, and today I am joined by Eric Stonestreet and Kevin Hart. Kevin Hart, two of the actors from The Secret Life of Pets. Now, because Eric and Kevin both voice animals in the film, we thought it'd be a good idea for them to get some firsthand experience working with some of our favorite pets. So yes. Thank you guys for coming today.
Oh, you're welcome. Thank can't wait to see these pets.
No, I can't wait. I'm excited. Yeah.
I'm more excited.
Well, it's not a competition.
I know, but still, I'm pretty excited.
Well, let's get going.
Okay, do it.
Okay.
Here we go. What
Here
do we got?
Go.
Starting out, we have a little rag doll kitten. These little guys are known for their cute blue eyes and their squishy faces.
Cute.
Eric, do you want to hold on to him for me? There you
Look
go. Snuggle him up close. He likes to snuggle. So male cats, you've probably heard, are called toms. Female cats are actually referred to as queens.
Ooh, knowledge.
Yep.
So is this a queen or a tom?
So this is a queen. And she's very happy to be held and cuddled like that. So let's adorable. Get you a kitty as well.
Yeah, give me one.
Okay.
Hey, kitty. About to come out here with a playmate.
It's adorable.
Okay, so here we have our second kitty.
Oh, shoot. Wait a second.
This is a Sphinx. It's a hairless cat.
I see that.
These guys is actually super interesting. Out of all the cats in the world, they have the most earwax.
Oh, interesting. Kevin, you want to take a hold?
No, you know what I'm going to do? Okay, let's
see. Are you sure you don't want to?
Yeah, no, let's see what else we got.
Okay, so believe it or not, this is the closest living relative to the Tyrannosaurus Rex. This is a little chick.
Oh my goodness.
So just cuddle him real close. Yeah, when they're born, they love to stay warm, so they like to snuggle in. Usually if you have them as a pet, you want them under a heat lamp. They snuggle up with each other, super cute. Actually, did you know that hens talk to their chicks in the eggs before they hatch?
What?
Really?
Yeah. All right, so let's get your next little fuzzy creature.
Oh, look at it.
Oh, that's adorable.
Little
chicken. That's adorable. The other
this
one scared me a little
is an African pygmy hedgehog.
Ooh.
Now, this guy's body is entirely covered in spines. And sometimes when they get nervous, they jolt or like hiss or, you know.
Put your hands up.
Well, she just pretty much told me everything that it could do to me.
Oh, he's super friendly. You can hold him.
Well, you should have said that first.
Okay.
Oh, see that? That would have been in my hand.
That happens.
Don't nobody ever want to know. Would have peed all over my hands.
Well,
spick and span over here with my little chick.
Maybe we better go to the next pair.
Yeah.
All right, so now we have another rodent. This is a chinchilla.
Aww.
So Eric, you're gonna hold this one. As you'll probably be able to feel, this is a super soft animal.
So soft.
Yeah. Wow. So you and I, we all have one hair per follicle. These guys have 60 to 80.
Wow.
It's adorable.
Yeah.
Bring me a fuzzy guy.
Dude, look at his little face.
Here we go.
Oh, sugar. Sugar.
This is a rose-haired tarantula.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what? I don't even need the fuzzy.
This guy, he does have some cool defense mechanisms. Actually, he'll rear up on his back feet and show his fangs first.
Mm.
Are you sure you don't want
to? No, I'm fine. I'm fine. I've seen a lot of movies, and those were the killers in the movies. Yeah, they were never the nice guys.
This one seems pretty nice.
All right. We'll go on to the next pair then.
Yeah, you can get rid of him first.
I can't get over how soft this chinchilla is.
So this is obviously a little cute puppy. Will you hold this one
for
me?
Sure, of course.
Okay. So I don't know if you know, but puppies love to sleep. They can sleep for up to 16 out of 24 hours in a day. So it's sleeping, eating, and cuddling. It's basically their life.
I guess that's what I should have done.
Yeah, I have a really cool animal that's gonna super surprise you.
Please.
Yeah.
Something cuddly, I hope.
Okay.
This guy
is a red. Can stay right there on your shoulder, what he can do.
This is a red tegu lizard.
Oh!
This one's name is Sweet Cheek. These big jowls, they're big cheeks. They're actually, the bigger they are, the more attractive they are to the ladies.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
And the males always have this beautiful red color.
It's beautiful.
Females are a little brown.
Gorgeous from afar. It's beautiful from right here.
They can actually eat pretty much anything they can fit in their mouth.
I'm 5'4". Does it sound like I need to be that close? Hey, Eric, you might want to get that puppy out of his sight.
It really is. it really does have an eye on the puppy.
Yeah.
Oh, he just likes to cuddle up. He's all good.
Get some of that cuddle. I think you should, let's make a commitment right now to no matter what they bring out, you hold it.
Finally.
Oh, okay.
Finally.
Kevin plays a white bunny in
the movie. You might recognize this one, Kevin.
Right.
This is the sweet white rabbit.
Yes.
Quite the adorable animal.
Yes,
you can give him a hold.
Is this for me?
Yeah, just see how he feels. He's super sweet. Yeah. Oh, boy, now just keep him, yeah, if you just hold him like
toenails.
He's, make him feel a little, yeah, yeah. Make him feel cuddled. There you go.
Oh,
you all right, you all right?
Yeah, he really gets in there.
Yeah, he wants to kind of snuggle up next to you.
With
but
those claws.
You're really good at holding animals.
Well, the guy that played the bunny should probably hold the bunny. Oh, okay. Well, let me get out the way here.
Okay, Kevin, we've got, this is our next animal, which is an albino Burmese python.
Whoa.
Yeah, this guy's pretty amazing. We want to keep the bunny a little bit away from
well,
the python.
You know who else you want to keep away from him? That would be me.
This guy's pretty amazing. They can grow up to 20 feet. This one here is about 9 feet.
Yeah. Oh, so he's not done.
Yeah, they can actually squeeze their prey and then they eat it whole.
Okay, that's how you get me to hold it.
All right, well, thank you all for coming today again. I hope you guys learned some stuff and had some fun with these pets.
Oh my gosh, I've enjoyed every pet you've handed me.
Awesome.
Honestly, thank you so much for giving me such.
Well, we're going to be honest, I think I feel the complete opposite.
You know what, maybe you should hold the bunny.
Yeah.
Come yeah, on, here.
I think it's only right that I probably hold the bunny, being that I played the bunny.
I think so too, here you go.
I'm the guy that actually knows how to hold the bunny correctly.
Well, you do, how
perfect
no
is
that?
There's no claws.
It's pretty good.
The bunny feels at home with a person that studied it for 5 months.
5 months?
Yes.
Oh, that's a lot of bunny study.
Well, he really likes you.
Well, thank you.
Oh.
That the snake
was. Is that the snake back there?
Well, you can say that all you want, Eric, but that's how it happened. That's how people die.